Are you gonna cancel HBO now that they don't
already,
have a boxing?
I already told my wife to cancel that shit.
You don't need it?
She said, how about Game of Thrones? I said, I've never even seen a fucking episode of Game of Thrones.
Hey, are you canceling HBO? No more boxing, no more HBO? Pita.
HBO is done in my house.
HBO is done in your house. Are you canceling HBO now that they don't do boxing?
I never had HBO.
Oi, Gennaro, are you canceling HBO now that they don't cover boxing?
Excuse me?
Are you canceling HBO now that they don't cover boxing?
No.
No, you're still gonna watch them. You know what the problem is? HBO has shitty movies and they repeat them 1,000 times. For every one good movie, there's 1,000 ones that you would never watch.
Yeah, I never watch a movie on HBO. Hardly ever. It was just boxing.
Game of Thrones.
Yeah, I never seen
when Game of Thrones.
You know which movie they have on every week? Chips with your buddy.
Oh, yeah, I seen it.
What's his actor's name?
Marco Pena.
It's every day on HBO.
Yeah, but I didn't see it. I seen it when it came out on the movie.
I know. Michael Pena.